Hey, and welcome to HowToAV.tv. My name's Tom Colman, and I'm a Senior Applications Engineer at Shure UK. We're going to look today at some boundary microphones. Boundary microphones are designed for spoken word applications in AV and conferencing-based environments. Firstly, they're designed to be placed straight on a table, about 2 feet in front of the talker. They vary, firstly, in all sorts of shapes and sizes, from big ones to small ones, ones that sit flat on the surface, and also these ones that can be flush-mounted within the desk, as you can see just here. They vary in polar pattern, which means the direction they pick up sound from. The typical polar pattern would be a cardioid, which looks a bit like that, so they pick up sound from these directions here. Supercardioid is a little narrower, and omnidirectional is much, much wider and picks up sound from all over the room. A cardioid boundary mic should be used one per person, but an omnidirectional boundary mic can be used in the middle of perhaps a small circular table. Boundary mics are available as wired or wireless options too. The wired options make sure the audio gets straight back to the mixer straight away so it can be processed, whereas the wireless option allows for much more flexible use in multi-purpose rooms.